Carol, thanks for taking care of Mark's cats. He really appreciates it. And I know what it means because we have 4 cats and 2 dogs. And every day I get home from work, I have to do poop patrol. Clean the litter box and go clean up all the dog poop in the yard. So I know the sacrifice. Thank you very much. And Sarah, stop stalking me. It's really embarrassing. Now, really, it reminds me of my ex-wife who was a bunny boiler. But please stop. I'm having bad flashbacks.